Okay, the PURE study is a large epidemiological study conducted in 18 low, middle, and high-income countries on five continents around the world. Information is collected on a variety of exposure information in populations globally, and this allows us to look at relationships with clinical events and mortality during a period of follow-up, which has now reached 7 years, eventually planning to follow people up for a period of at least 15 years.